four children when they were sent away from London during the war. Our story begins during World War II in 1940. The German Air Force had begun aerial bombing attacks against the United Kingdom. This period, known as the Blitz, meant that many families were forced apart as children were sent away to safety while their parents remained in the cities to work.
Parents and evacuation staff, attention. Would all parents please ensure that their children have the appropriate identification papers?
Listen, you need to keep this arm down, all right?
You
warm enough? Good
girl. If Dad were here, he wouldn't make us go.
If Dad were here, it'd mean the war was over, and we wouldn't have to go.
You will listen to your brother, won't you, Edmund? Promise me you'll come to the others, Peter.
Yes, I will, Mum.
Good. Susan, be a big girl. There now.
Get off me! I know how to get on a train by myself. Get off me!
Tickets, please. Tickets, please.
He does.
Peter.
ice skating, and snowball fights. Oh, and Christmas!
No, no, not here. We haven't had Christmas for 100 years.
What? No presents for 100 years?
Yep, always winter, never Christmas. But you would love Nana in summer. We would dance all night long and listen to music, oh, such music.
Would you like to hear some now?
Oh, yes, please.
Now, are you familiar with a Nana lullaby?
Sorry, no.
Well, this probably won't sound anything like one. Nana! The boy heard you shut your
That was lovely. But it's getting late. I really should go.
It's too late for that now. Oh, I'm such a terrible fawn.
I know. You're the nicest fawn I've ever met.
And I'm afraid you've had a very poor sampling.
But you can't have done anything that bad.
It's not something I've done, which you haven't seen. It's something I'm doing.
What are you doing?
I'm kidnapping you! She said if any of us ever found a poor human wandering in the woods, we have to turn it into her.
But, Mrs. Tumnus, you wouldn't. I thought you were my friend. Please don't cry. It's okay.
Will you be able to find your way back from here?
I think so.
She may already know we're here.
Anything you like.
winters last forever.
Lucy, it's freezing out here. How do we get out of here?
Come on, this way.
Maybe. There's a prophecy,
you know,
when Adam's bones and Adam's flesh hits the throne, the evil will be gone.
You know that doesn't really rhyme.
Yeah, I know, but you kind of see the point.
It's been long told that two sons of Adam, two daughters of Eve, would defeat the one who restores.
And you're saying, with the ones.
Well, you better be. Aslan's already got your army.
Our army?
Well, I think you're making a mistake, really.
Thanks for your hospitality, but we should really get going.
Yeah, I think it's the time for four of us.
So,
it?
It? Head to Witch's Castle, between the mountains.
No! Can't go up through.
That's what she wants. She wants all four of you. So, the prophecy.
government. This is your last chance. Tell me that they've gone. Oh, I don't believe you, traitor!
I can't stop your majesty!
God!
Wait! Wait! They just said something about Esmond having an army.
An army. Thank you, England. If Aslan wants a war, he will get a war! You best consider whose side you're on. On the left flank and keep the giants in reserve. We'll send the dwarves in first.
And what about the wolves?
We'll keep the wolves behind the dwarves and send them after anyone that gets hurt.
Good.
lived, as thoughts of the witch loomed over them.
Surrender, you witch! I have